So we started when I was not exercising regularly, so I wasn't physically already in a very, very fit space. I was running a little bit, I was doing some yoga. You know, some things that, you know, for instance, I would go for a trek, I would go hiking, I would just do things that just physically make me feel alive. But as far as a regular training regime is concerned, I've never done this. So this is really the hardest I have ever trained personally in my life.